Yeah, but he doesn't want her. There's only one thing that'll make me happy.
What's that?
It's my fucking business. Used to be you could work at me.
That was a long time ago. I've seen much worse than you since then.
Yes, I've.
I gave it to him.
Oh. Fed him to his dogs.
Hounds.
No. That's true. That's true. She would have eventually found by the Brotherhood properly and I'm getting bad vibes from Sansa, man, like nice scene though, like I'm loving this, man. It's great. This is a great episode so far. What's with the complaints? Gendry's just looking for Arya, man. Like, whoa. Right, but getting naked and. Rivers. Look at you go. Well, too fast. Oh. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Say yes. Is that a yes? No. Call back to the Nymira scene and the oh, where to break his heart. I want to see these two get together though, like, but are we finally gonna see these two rocking it? I want to see Brienne's tits, man. I'm gonna be honest. I want to see a wonderful, beautiful bosom. Like, come on. Yes, she did drink. What are you saying? And the North hates you.
Sad,
Yeah, that's weird. Coming from you, of all people. What the fuck was that? It's bloody hot in here. Dude, real subtle, like.
Oh, who's the
side? He's the fucking woman, man, like. I swear to fucking God, if Jamie dies in this by the end of the series, I'm gonna be pissed. I want these two together, like. Oh, come on, don't shy away. Give us a nipple shot at least. Oh, those are the scars. Oh, I'm jealous. Is that it? Can we at least get some ass cheeks or something? I miss Game of Thrones when it used to have nudity. No, this is gonna be awkward as hell. Damn right on you, little. Look at you wobble about, mate. And protecting you. Yeah, you did. The way he got friend zoned the worst, I swear, like. Is that alright? Is it alright, nephew? Like, yeah, sure, auntie, it's perfectly fine. Okay, now he feels disgusted. Dude, come on, like. Yeah. No, you were better off being in Essos.
It doesn't matter what you want. You didn't want to be king in the north. What happens when they demand you press your claim and take what is mine?
Get married. You'll still be queen. Boom, done.
You are my queen. I don't know what else I can say.
You can say nothing to anyone ever. Never tell me who you were.
Yes. Yeah, that's. You know, she wants to.
She's not the girl.
Yeah, she's a very completely different person, man. Like, people like to act like Sansa is good. She's beyond fucked now, like. And my auntie. And my auntie. And so are you. No, we can't. Yeah, see, this it doesn't work like that. You can't demand that shit. He's technically he's the rightful king, and I'm getting bad vibes from Danny, man. Ooh. Are you happy, Jamie? I wanted to see more banging, man. Come on. Oh, great word. What is this? Yeah. No, you fucked up hard. You should have just killed Cersei the moment you arrived. No, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna fucking work. Like, you should have just destroyed. New Prince of Dawn. I'm sorry, the new Prince of Dawn. Which one? Quentin? Yeah, bullshit. That she blew up the set and they didn't cast her aside. That is not going to work. No, no! A week? A month? Yeah. Yeah, that's so, so true. No, they'll probably, no, they'll. Somebody. No, no one's in agreement. Oh, there's Dothraki and Solid Survivors, okay. What is with this tension between Danny and Sansa? I don't get it. It seems so fucking forced. This, yeah. Do they know? Did Bran fucking tell them? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, but now you don't need her, is that? That's a good point. No, oh, yeah, that's what the title refers. I've never been a star. No. Just as much men's life's strong as anyone's. You're my brother. You're my half brother and my bastard brother. My brother? No.
It's your choice.
No. Tell them.
I need to tell you something. You have to swear you'll never tell another soul.
What is it?
You have to swear it before I tell you.
How can I promise to keep a secret if I don't know what it is?
Because we're family.
Are you fucking kidding me? Did they just cut away from the fucking reveal? I'm sorry. I heard about this, and I couldn't fucking believe it, and now I just see it here happening, and it's like, what? We waited years to see the reactions, and they cut away from it. Are you fucking kidding me? This episode was off to a good start, I was enjoying it, and then this shit happens. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm beyond fucking pissed right now. Like, I wanted to see the goddamn reactions to this. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck is the point? What is the point when we don't see the reactions to it? You're gonna tell me that when George R. R. Martin writes it in the books, yeah, it's just gonna fucking cut off, right? We're not gonna see the reactions, like, what? What? What do you mean? Like, this is bullshit. There better be a fucking deleted scene, like, this is bullshit. Forty minutes left, wow. Actually, I'm curious too. The fuck?
This is for you.
The fuck? He just... How... Harrenhal? Oh. Jesus fucking Christ, is he serious? What's the point though? They always give him his word and... Why are you telling him? How the fuck did this dude sneak into the fucking north and no one stopped him? The fuck is the security? That was such a... It was a cool scene, but it was so fucking random. What's with the... I mean, I knew Braun was going to show up in this episode, but still... Oh, okay, now we... What are they two doing? Where are you two going? Killing the mountain. Killing Cersei. Oh, don't say that. Jesus. That's fucking loud. No, oh, Rhaegal's fine then. He's recovered. And Sansa's just being a bitch for some reason, so I don't know. Yeah, you'll be the Lady of Winterfell. No. Every good ruler needs to have a kind heart, so you follow. It's true. No, she's not alright because we didn't see her fucking reaction. That pisses me off. Don't tell me, yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. You're as worse as your mother, man. And we don't see his reaction either. What's with the cutaways? Oh, you're gonna regret that. So they survive, huh? Oh wow, after all that. I mean, technically they were trying to escape. Oh, ghost, oh. That's true. Oh, sweet. He would be. He belongs in the north. Yeah, that's true as well. Tormund survived! Yeah! Oh, this is the best bromance ever in the series, man. I don't care. I love their relationship. Go on, say goodbye to Ghost and pet him. Where's little Sam? No, she's pregnant. So the actress is actually pregnant, and they... That's funny, okay. John Jr. Why? Well, so you can name it Lyanna. I wouldn't call it Lyanna, I mean... any person called Lyanna ends up dead, so... That's sweet.
He's the best friend I ever had.
Aww. I think you were... Well, no, it wasn't you. Pip, Gran, Ed... Oh, Ghost is whimpering. Go on, pat him. Dude! Go on, pat him. What the fuck, man? Tormund lived! Honestly, I don't get the complaints. The episodes... Okay, that was a bit... That was a bitchy move. Like, I would have liked for...